Let's understand what is issue of shares at premium. We know that shares can be issued at a price higher than the face value, but when it comes to issuing the shares at discount, I told you there are certain restrictions, but shares can be issued at a price which is greater than the face value. So the difference between the issue price and the face value is going to be called as premium. So the companies which command very good reputation in the market can actually issue or price the shares at a level higher than the face value by adding what is known as premium. So this premium is basically decided by the board of directors, and if it is a listed company, then guidelines of SEBI have to be followed, right? Now, for what purposes this premium can be used? What are the purposes for which we can use the premium? Number one, the premium can be used for buyback of shares. If the company wants to buy back its shares from the shareholders, it need resources, and for that the premium can be used. And number two, it can be used for issuing bonus shares. See, bonus shares is nothing but the capitalization of profits, where shares will be issued to the existing shareholders without any consideration, and for that this share premium can be used. Number three, it can be used for write-off of certain expenses like the preliminary expenses. Okay, if there are preliminary expenses that can be written off using this share premium, and if there are any discount, okay, if there are any discount or if there are any commission charges on the issue of shares, then that can also be adjusted against premium amount. Similarly, when there is a redemption of a preference share or debenture, and at the time of redemption, if they are redeemed at premium, that is, if redemption is going to happen at premium as far as debentures or preference shares are concerned, then that redemption premium can be adjusted from share premium. Okay, and how this share premium would be disclosed in balance sheet? What is the disclosure? See, in balance sheet, this will be shown as a liability under the head reserves and surplus. Whether the share premium can be used for payment as dividend, answer is no. This is not available for declaration or not available for distribution as dividend. That is, you cannot use this share premium for paying as dividend. And what is the journal entry when you receive money in the form of share premium? Okay, what is going to be the journal entry? See, when the money is first received, it will come in the form of share capital. Then from share capital, you will be converting the share, from share application, you will be converting them to share capital. So share application money account will be debited, and from that, one portion will go to share capital, and the portion which is greater than the face value, okay, will go to share premium. So the entry will be like this. Okay, it is also called a security premium. The portion, see, this portion would be face value and this portion will be the premium multiplied by number of shares. So this is about issuing the shares at premium. Thank you for watching this video. Hope you liked it. If you wish to learn more on this topic, do check our comprehensive online course. I have given the link in the description below. If you like this video lecture, do not forget to click on that like, share, and subscribe button with bell icon.